So to solve for this, since there is no other temperature given, so